So easy on the eye, but yet so difficult to defend against.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong, I know I've been blessed. I had 1,000 chances, how many left? I've been sinning lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Is there anybody better?
There's no chance in hell that I'll make it to heaven. Make it to heaven. Make it to heaven. The deadliest sins I committed, all 7. Gluttony, lust, envy, and greed. I done them all.
You forgetting 3.
I was gonna get to them. You just helped demonstrate how impossible repentance would be. I don't think that I'm worthy of forgiveness. I think that I'm already sentenced. How is it that I commit all the sins that I do and see no consequences? Father, forgive me for asking this. How can I ever go back from this? It's not like the shit I was doing was simply a fluke or an accident. 'Cause I've been deliberately sinning again and again. How can I repent? Impossible not to give into and living in such an environment.
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong, I know I've been blessed. I had 1,000 chances, how many left? I've been sinning lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do, Father?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys
right now. I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
But don't try to turn that number upside down.
Yeah. They told me that I should try praying, but that hasn't helped me to change.
Help me to change.
So here I am trying to confess to you all of my devilish ways, tendencies, and the temptations that burden me. Getting heavier the more I see currency. I know it's worldly, but if I don't slow down, I'll be having a funeral early. Thoroughly caught up and stuck in my vices. Why am I stuck in these vices? Father, forgive me, but it doesn't matter how much that I pray, 'cause it's just so enticing. I will admit, the devil's been pulling me. Tell mama to write up my eulogy, 'cause there's no telling what they're gonna do to me. Grant no immunity, what should I do now?
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong, I know I've been blessed. I had 1,000 chances, how many left? I've been sinning lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do, Father?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys
right now. I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
Hail Marys right now.
But don't
try to turn that number upside down.
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Amen.
Blink and he missed a goal at the count now. second direct free kick goal in 3 days, and Football Club Barcelona get a foot and a half in the quarterfinals.
If only we could see through those eyes.
Trust me, Rob, he sees a different picture than you and I.
It is. It's Messi. He's going for goal. He gets the goal. He does things that other players just can't do. Nobody else, maybe apart from Gary, saw that he's going to score there.
That's Mascherano finding Messi. Finish. 1-0 to Football Club Barcelona.
I think Barca would scrape home, but...
Well, there's been one back here from Leo Messi. Tight angle for him, but he manages to convert all three of the MSN on the scoreline this afternoon. with some space. Now going to cut on to his left. Find the chip. It's on.
Neymar cuts it back to Leo Messi. 1-1.